inkuru zicukumbuye ubuhanga mu gusesengura amakuru ubuzima n'ubukungu hari byinshi ubukeneye kumenya kubivugwa no kubisobanukirwa
ibihe byiza cyane ndagushuhuje kandi nkwifurije amahoro y'Imana nitwa Peter ndagarutse muri wa mwanya twahariye amakuru yacu aba agezweho kuri iyi saha na makuru tukugezaho isa 3 za mu gitondo tukongera kuyakugezaho andi nayo abagezweho ku isaha y'isa 12 iz'umugoroba to kuri Afrohill TV nguhaye ikaze rero ndayahera mu Rwanda ndagaruka kuri izi nkuru zikurikira tugiye guhera mu ngingo z'ingenzi zigize aya makuru ndaza kukubwira ko Twahirwa Serafin na Pierre Basabose bakurikiranweho ibyaha bya genocide yakorewe abatutsi bari kuburanishwa mu rukiko rwa rubanda mu Bubiligi bahakanye ibyo baregwa aya makuru y'ubutabera turayagarukaho ku buryo oburambuye ndaza kukwerekeza ku yandi makuru avuga ko icyamamare Kanyabugande Olivier wubatse izina nka Nyakso n'itsinda ryabo bari bamaze igihe bafunganywe i Burundi barekuwe kuri uyu wa gatatu w'itariki 13 z'ukwezi kwa 12 2023 nk'uko amakuru yageze kuri kimwe mu binyamakuru bikorera hano mu Rwanda yabitangaje ndaza kwerekeza mu karere ndakubwira ko Perezida Yoweri Kaguta Museveni abyinira ku rukoma nyuma yuko ingabo z'igihugu cye UPDF zivuganye abarwanyi barenga 200 b'umutwe w'iterabwoba wa ADF Naru mu gitero cyo ku itariki 16 z'ukwezi kwa 9 2023 ndetse ngo ibitero byo guhashya uyu mutwe byo bizakomeza ndaza gukomereza n'ubundi kuri aya makuru avugwa mu karere aho turi bwerekeze muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo turaza kuvuga ku nkuru yuko Moise Katumbi icyamamare muri iki gihugu cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo umwe mu bakandida bari kwiyamamariza kuzaba umukuru w'igihugu muri manda igomba gukurikira iyo Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi Chilombo asoshe yatangaje ko yasubitse ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza turabigarukaho muri aya makuru bumve icyatumye asubika impamvu ze zo kwiyamamaza turerekeza no hakurya y'amazi aho turi bujye mu burasirazuba bwo hagati ubu ngubu turageretse hagati ya Perezida Joe Biden ndetse na Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel Benjamin Netanyahu bararebana ayingwe bapfa ibikorwa bya gisirikare bikomeje mu ntara ya Gaza muri Palestine twinjiye muri aya makuru ku buryo oburambuye nguhaye ikaze natangiye nkubwira ko Twahirwa Serafin na Pierre Basabose bakurikiranweho ibyaha bya genocide yakorewe abatutsi bari kuburanishwa mu rukiko rwa rubanda mu Bubiligi bahakanye ibyo baregwa kuri uyu wa kabiri tariki ya 12 z'ukwezi kwa 12 urukiko rwahaye umwanya abaregwa ngo bagire icyo bavuga ku byo bashinjwa n'imyanzuro yatanzwe mu kurubanza rumaze amezi abiri ruburanishwa aba bahawe umwanya nyuma yuko ababunganira bari bamaze kugira icyo bavuga no gusaba ko abo babunganira bazagirwa bere ngo kuko ibyaha bakurikiranweho batabikoze Twahirwa Serafin aha umwanya yavuze ko azirikana abantu bose bishwe muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi barimo nabo mu muryango we yavuze ko nta muntu numwe yigeze yica ndetse nta n'umukode yafashe ku ngufu nubwo abikurikiranweho Twahirwa we avuga ko yababajwe n'abatanga buhamya bagiye mu rukiko bagamije kumushinja ibinyoma ariko ko yizeye ubushobozi bw'inyangamugayo zizafata umwanzuro Twahirwa yavuze ko bitewe n'ubumuga afite atari kubona umwanya wo kujya mu bikorwa by'urugomo ndetse n'ubwicanyi ariyo mpamvu yafashe umwanzuro wo kuva ikarambo aho yaratuye yavuze ko yicuza kuba yarabaye umunyamuryango w'ishyaka rya MRND ndetse akaba yavuze ko yicuza kuba yarabaye umunyamuryango w'ishyaka rya MRND ndetse akaba yari yaramanitse ibendera Basabose nawe yahise avuga ko hari icyo yifuza kuvuga abanza gushimira perezida w'urukiko ku mwanya ahawe wo kuvuga ku bimwerekeyeho anashimira kandi abantu bose bari mu rukiko bagamije kumenya ukuri ku byabaye Basabose yavuze ko ibintu byose biva i Kigali bivuga kuri genocide nta shingiro bifite yavuye igikundo agahunga nyuma y'umunsi umwe indege y'uwari perezida w'u Rwanda Juvenal Habyarimana imaze guhanurwa yavuze ko yahungiye muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo aho yakoraga ubucuruzi bw'amabuye y'agaciro yoherezaga mu Burusiya Basabose yashimangiye ko ibyo abantu bamushinja byo kugira uruhare muri Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi ari ibinyoma ngo kuko byabaye adahari. Ati ibyo abantu banshinja byose rero bagomba kumenya ko byabaye ntahari. Mbere ya Jenoside akenshi ntabwo nabaga ndi mu Rwanda. Yavuze ko nubwo hari abatangabuhamya bavuze ko yari afite intwaro yahaga Interahamwe, nta wigeze yemeza ko yamubonye n'amaso ye azifite. Yavuze ko nubwo hari abavuga ko yari nk'umuyobozi wa Kwahirwa bareganwa muri uru rubanza, atari byo ngo kuko ataramuzi. Kandi ni uko njye n'umuntu wundi uregwa hano mu rukiko nibagiwe izina rye, hari abavugaga ko nari umuyobozi we kuko twese twari Interahamwe. Ubwo nari ndi mu Rwanda nkora ubucuruzi bwanjye, uwo muntu sinigeze mubona. Namubonye bwa mbere hano mu Bubiligi aje kugura ibiribwa byo muri Afrika, nibwo nahuye nawe bwa mbere. Yakomeje abwira urukiko ko ibivugwa ari ibinyoma yahimbiwe. Ati ntabwo numva ukuntu uwo muntu twaba twarafatanije mu kwica abantu murumva ko ari ibinyoma gusa bampimbiye. Naha nsoreje, icyo navuga ni ukubifuriza akazi keza. Twahirwa na basa bose bakurikiranweho ibyaha bya Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi bakoreye muri Kigali mu gace ka Gikondo na Karambo. Bakurikiranweho kandi ibyaha by'intambara, ibyaha byibasiye inyokomuntu, ndetse kuri Twahirwa hiyongeraho icyo gufata abagore ku ngufu. Urubanza rwabo rwatangiye kuburanishwa tariki ya 9 Ukwakira 2023, bivuze ko rumaze amezi abiri n'iminsi itatu baburanira muri uru rukiko rwa rubanda rwo mu gihugu cy'Ububiligi. Nderekeza mu yandi makuru avugwa n'ubundi kuyarebana anu Rwanda, ariko twerekeze mu bihugu by'abaturanyi, aho Kanyabugande Olivier wubatse izina nka Nyakso n'itsinda ryabo bari bamaze igihe bafunganywe i Burundi barekuwe kuri uyu wa gatatu tariki ya 16 z'ukwezi kwa 12 2023, nk'uko amakuru yizewe yavuye muri kiriya gihugu yageze kuri bimwe mu binyamakuru bikorera hano mu Rwanda abihamya. Amakuru avuga ko Nyakso n'itsinda ry'abandi bari bamaze igihe bafunganywe bamaze kurekurwa nyuma y'ibyumweru bibiri bibura iminsi imike. Amakuru ahari avuga ko Nyakso n'itsinda ry'abo bari bafunganywe bafatiwe i Burundi mu ijoro ryo ku itariki 2 rishyira ku itariki 3 z'ukwezi kwa 12 2023. Icyatumye aba basore barimo Nyakso uri mu banyarwenya bubatse izina mu Rwanda batabwa muri yombi ntabwo cyakunze kuvugwaho rumwe, cyane ko nta rwego na rumwe rwigeze rwemeza amakuru ryitabwa muri yombi iryaba bahungu bari bari mu gihugu cy'ubu Burundi b'abanyarwanda. Muri aya makuru reka nerekeze mu karere k'ibiyaga bigari. Kuri ubu perezida wa Uganda Yoweri Kaguta Museveni yatangaje ko ingabo z'igihugu cye UPDF zivuganye abarwanyi 200 b'umutwe w'iterabwoba wa ADF mu gitero cyo ku itariki ya 16 z'ukwezi kwa 9 2023. Ndetse ngo ibitero byo guhashya uyu mutwe birakomeje. Ingabo za Uganda zimaze iminsi sigaba ibitero mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, aho umutwe w'iterabwoba wa ADF washinze ibirindiro mu mashyamba ya Kongo. Perezida Museveni yatangaje ko ibitero ingabo za Uganda zigaba kuri uyu mutwe bikoreshwamo amayeri akomeye atuma bazivumbura, ndetse ngo benshi bamaze kwicwa. Abinyujije ku rubuga nkoranyambaga rwa X rwahoze ari Twitter, kuri uyu wa gatatu tariki 16 z'ukwezi kwa 12 2023, Perezida Museveni yagize ati dutahuye umwanzi dukoresheje amayeri n'ubwenge bwa muntu, twifashishije ibyo nagira ngo mbamenyeshe ngo abenshi mu byihebe byishwe, gusa ntabwo mwabasha kubimenya abo ari bo kugeza igihe abantu babatanzeho amakuru. Mu gitero cyo ku itariki 16 z'ukwezi kwa 9 2023 ababarirwa kuri 200 barishwe, kandi kuva icyo gihe hagabwe ibitero byinshi. Perezida Museveni yanashyize hanze urutonde rw'amazina 57 bivugwa ko ari ayabo, ariko yirinda guhamya ko ari ayabo nyakudi yabo gusa ngo niyo mazina baswiho mu mutwe w'iterabwoba babarizwa mu mpera z'ukwakira 2023 ingabo za Uganda zatangaje ko zarashe abantu 11 barimo abadi bagabye igitero muri parike yitiriwe umwamikazi Elizabeth wa kabiri bakica bamukerarugendo babiri n'umushoferi iwabo ajya makuru ngiye kuyakomereza kuyavugwa mu karere n'ubundi aho tugiye kwerekeza muri Kongo impirimbanyi muri politike icyamamare akaba n'umuherwe Moise Katumbi wo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo uri mu bahatanira umwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu muri iki gihugu yatangaje ko yasubitse ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza mu itangazo ryashyizwe hanze kuri uyu wa kabiri w'itariki 12 z'ukwezi kwa 12 umwaka w'2023 rivuga ko Katumbi yafashe uyu mwanzuro kubera imvururu zavutse ubwo yari kwiyamamaza mu gace ka Muanda. Ni imvururu zagaragayemo kurasa amasasu kwa polisi ndetse hakomereka abantu benshi. Katumbi ashinja polisi kuba yarabaye nyirabayazana wizi imvururu. Abinyujije ku rubuga rwa X kwahoze ari Twitter, Katumbi yatangaje ko yahagaritse ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza yarafite kuri uyu wa gatatu. Ati mu rwego rwo kwanga ko habaho akandi kavuyo, nafashe umwanzuro wo kuba mpagaritse inama n'abaturage mu mijyi ya Kananga na Nchikapa. Uretse ibijyanye n'iki cyemezo cya Katumbi, ni gikomeye kigarukwaho na makuru yisewe avuga ko guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ikorera Kinshasa yatangiye gusaba kanama gashinzwe umutekano mu muryango w'abibumbye Loni ko kakwemerera ingabo za MONUSCO kuyifasha kugeza ibikoresho by'amatora mu duce dutandukanye. No bufasha guverinoma y'iki gihugu iri gusaba mu gihe nyamara yari imaze imitsi igaragaza ko itakifuza izi ngabo z'umuryango w'abibumbye ku butaka bw'iki gihugu cya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Aya matora ateganyijwe ku itariki ya 20 z'ukwezi kwa 12 azitabirwa n'abaturage barenga miliyoni 44 niyo azagena ahazaza h'ubutegetsi bwa Perezida Felix Antoine Chilombo Tshisekedi naba azatsindira manda ya kabiri cyangwa niba azasimbuzwa. Ajya makuru ngiye kuyasoreza ku makuru avugwa mu burasirazuba abwo hagati, aho byakomeje kongera kuba ibibazo ubwo Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden na Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel Benjamin Netanyahu kuri ubu bari kurebana ayingwe bapfa ibikorwa bya gisirikare bikomeje mu ntara ya Gaza muri Palestine, aho ingabo za Israel ziri gutanga isomo ku baturage ba Palestine batuye muri iyi ntara ya Gaza nyuma y'ibitero byibasiye iki gihugu cya Israel. Biden kuri uyu wa kabiri w'itariki 12 z'ukwa 12 yemeranyije na Netanyahu ko Israel izakomeza gutakaza amahanga ayishyigikiye mu gihe itagira icyo ihindura kuri ibi bikorwa bigamije guhiga abarwanyi b'umutwe wa Hamas no gusenya ibikorwa remezo byabo. Yavuze ko Netanyahu akwiye guhindura gahunda ubuyobozi bwe bufite kuri Gaza kuko ishobora kuyigiraho ingaruka mbi. Ati Isirayeli yari ifite amahanga menshi ayishyigikiye, batangiye gutakaza uko gushyigikirwa bitewe n'irasa ritavangura riri kuba. Biden arasaba ko ingabo za Isirayeli zoroshye ibitero zikomeje kugaba muri Gaza, ariko Netanyahu we kuri uyu wa kabiri w'itariki 12 z'ukwa 12 yatangaje ko batemeranya kuri iyo ngingo. Ati yego hari ukutumvikana ku munsi wakurikiye Hamas kandi nizeye ko tuzagera aho twumvikana. Ingabo za Israel ziri guhiga abarwanyi ba Hamas nyuma yaho bagabye ibitero bikomeye kuri iki gihugu tariki ya 7 z'ukwezi kw'ukwakira 2023 byibasiriye iki gihugu cya Israel bikica abana n'abagore ndetse n'abandi bantu bafite intege nke, gusa Israel ikarahirira kuzihimura ndetse no guhorera abishwe muri icyo gitero. Netanyahu yatangaje ko ibi bikorwa bya gisirikare bisahagarara ubwo uyu mutwe ufatwa nk'uwiterabwoba uzaba wasenyutse bya burundu utakibarizwa ku isi y'abazima.
Inkuru zicukumbuye ubuhanga mu gusesengura.
ndagushimiye wowe twabanye kuri aya makuru, twongere mu yandi masaha ari imbere mu makuru arabagezweho. Je nitwa Peter, hano ni kuri Afro Hill TV, ugubwe neza aho uri hose ku isi.
Inkuru zicukumbuye, ubuhanga mu gusesengura amakuru, ubuzima n'ubukungu, hari byinshi ubukeneye kumenya kubivugwa no kubisobanukirwa.